I think we had probably more of a problem with the reporters than they had with us. They wanted to ask us the same things they were asking everybody else, and we weren't about the same thing that the men were about. And so it's frustrating for us too.
Some of the things that I've read about Hugo in your theology, so to speak, talks about one of the tenets of de-evolutionism is maybe a mob mentality, or it's maybe peer pressure and accelerated growth or whatever. That's not the exact term, but kind of that principle. What do you think about that and the proliferation of Twitter? People following each other on Twitter, following the guy who's got the loudest voice and kind of echoing them. Is that something that you're predicting?
Well, you know, it's like, I don't think technology is evil here. I think it's, you know, our problem isn't with Twitter or with the internet or with any of the technology that exists. It's with the human mind or lack of it on this planet. You know, it's like, no matter what time it is, there's still going to be 95% people are going to be unenlightened and making foolish decisions unless you educate.